Oh man. I think hail could damage instruments, right?
Excuse me.